Your mission is to capture John Fong Chu alive. Word is he's holed up in a hotel just up the street. We'll figure out an exit scenario for all of you once you get your hands on it.
I'm not armed! Incompetence! Incompetence! Your orders were to maintain an overwatch while the special forces led Zhong away!
Sorry, sir.
Sorry is not good enough. Tactically, we look like fools. You think they will not report our incompetence to their superiors?
It was my mistake, sir.
Yes, but they don't know that. Your mistake is now my mistake. You may have cost me a promotion,
Sir, I...
Enough! I have had it with your idiocy. Dong!
Yes, sir?
What just happened here?
You executed a traitor for deserting his post, sir.
I knew I could count on you, Dong. If I don't get demoted for this, I'll make sure to put in a commendation for you.
Thank you, sir!
What was that?
Okay, I surrender. Your special forces. You're probably after our special forces. We covered their escape from the hotel with some guy named Jong. I don't know where they took him, but they went down the alley past the fence.
Damn, if Jong has been relocated by NKA Special Forces, he might already be gone. I'll see if I can dig up any more information.
What are you waiting for?
Get over here and let's get moving.
What was that?
I'm waiting for you here. Get into position. Thank you.
carrier group is piling a barnyard full of flight wrecks. Looks like intensive bombing of your area is about to commence in preparation for flyovers. If you spot any AA, make sure to take it. Another plane from Reagan Carrier Group is inbound over your sector. You have to take out those anti-air emplacements in the next 5 minutes. Good work. That takes care of the AA. But watch yourselves. It looks like you have some reinforcements incoming. Job.
Patch us in.
All right, Fisher. Go ahead.
I got someone who wants to talk to you.
Roger. Ask him where they took John.
Where did you take John?
I don't know what you're talking about.
He's not answering. Should I kill him?
Negative, negative.
All right. They say I should kill you, so.
Wait, okay. John, we moved him to a cyber cafe just off the fish market by the river.
Is that what you needed to know, guys?
Affirmative. Thanks a lot, sir. We owe you one.
Welcome to the team.
Did he say Fisher?
Must be his call sign.
You think there are other splinter cells?
Nah, we're the first.
Cut the chit-chat, you two. Get to the cyber cafe fast.
John has a boat down there in case he needs to make an emergency escape. Might be a good idea to cut off his
that
exit
light
scenario.
Should not be out.
You too suspicious. You can never be too suspicious.
Nothing.
When you are.
Over here!
What's wrong with this?
No one here.
No signs of disturbance.
Is somewhere in this cafe. Remember, we need him alive. Once you have him, bring him down to the truck out front and we'll extract you.
Get me out of here! I just hope that someone doesn't bomb this building by mistake.
There's something going on out there. Doesn't sound like anything worth worrying about. Yeah, but even so.
Why would they relocate me? It's not like the Americans know anything. How much longer will I have to wait?
Get Jong to the truck, and we'll get you out of there.
Oh, you mean you're not going to kill me? Oh, thank God. Just get me out of here, then. I don't care where. I'll tell your superiors everything. Oh, no, please, don't kill me. I know secrets about North Korea's chemical and biological weapons programs. It's too complex to talk about here. We don't have time. Get me out of here. I will tell your superiors everything.